how to fish the waggler. I'm using a long rod with a 3AA and two number 8s on a hook length to a size 18. When I cast out, I feather it, getting a straight line as it hits the water, a turn of the reel handle and a flick upwards, the line's sunk. And as a fish intercepts, the two dropper shot bring the float down to the orange tip. The float goes under, so I lift the rod and strike. Missed it, get it back out. And I'm looking for that lift bite. The thin antennae on this float shows just how thick all these fish are. Did pole kill the waggler, or was it carp fishing? Long live the waggler.